105. Personalize. If you can't, be sure to write the customer's name in all email correspondence. This can be either their first name, last name, i.e. Dear Mr. Smith, or both. Doing this makes people feel comfortable, and that instills buyer confidence. There are programs that can integrate the information the customer enters when checking out into the emails you send. When they open their email and see their name, they feel as if the email was actually typed by hand by your business.